What's going on, everyone? About 5 years ago, I uploaded a video to YouTube called Minnesota Cold, and it was me driving into work, filming my thermometer as the temperature slowly ticked down to 22 degrees below zero. Today, we beat that record, and in spirit of that old video, I wanted to re-upload it with the new current low temperature that I have been in. Minnesota does have the potential to get pretty cold, and today, we surely got down there. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.